How did the Night Feeder won this face-off? The Night Feeder leap onto Crococosaurus by using its claw to slash at the Crococosaurus skin. It's badly injured. Now the Night Feeder nows the Crococosaurus is hurt. Then the turning point, the Night Feeder leap onto Crococosaurus and kills it easily. The Night Feeder won this face-off.